We start for our third quarter offense, where they turn to 10, and have our seal playing this day.
Cute. All right, back to live action here as the Lady Tigers ready to take to the hard floor as starters back in for the Lady Tigers. And then Brittany travels with it and turns it over. 25-23 is the lead for the Lady Tigers. It's been a really tight game tonight. Both teams ranked in the top 10 in their respective divisions. The Lady Panthers ranked 4th in 2A. The Lady Tigers 8th in 3A. Drive, a shot, a miss, rebounded by Valerio and into Gabby Garcia's hands. And Gabby backs it up, left side for her to Marisol. Valerio back outside. Gabby wanted to shoot back in and almost turned over. And then a jump ball and it goes the other way. That'll be a turnover for the Lady Tigers. As here comes the Lady Panthers, had some troubles with it. They get it outside. Kimmy Vigil drives in, dishes, shot and missed. Valero with the rebound. And a three-on-three break, nothing there. They over to Monica Trujillo. Monica puts it on the floor, nothing there. Back outside to Gabby. Gabby on the left wing. Over to Marisol Martinez, into Monica Trujillo, Gabby, and she dishes off, shot, and a bucket for Vanessa Valerio, and she gets fouled. Let's see who they call it on. So Abigail Soto picks up her third foul, and a three-point opportunity for Vanessa Valerio, who has 5 points tonight, and she misses that one, and Abigail takes it away from Brittany. Left side, Lady Panthers, and they throw it away. Valerio picks it up, and here comes the break for the Lady Tigers inside to Brittany, and Brittany gets an easy bucket. So here comes the press by the Lady Tigers. And there's a pass for Abigail. She goes up, shoots, and gets fouled. So Monica Trujillo will pick up her first foul. That'll put Abigail Soto on the free throw line. Abigail with 6 points tonight. Nothing from the free throw line. This is her first opportunity from the charity stripe. Leaves the first one short and gets another. And Abigail finishes the second. So 7 points for her. 1 for 2 from the free throw line. Brittany Gonzalez dishes to Monica for three. Off the mark. And Kimmy will get fouled probably by Gabby Garcia, and sure enough, Gabby gets the foul. 29-24 is the lead. Ball comes inbounds, and dribbling is Lexi Trujillo. Over to Kimmy. Kimmy dishes. Shot, nothing there. And then a jump ball. And that goes over the Lady Tigers. So Melanie Gonzalez comes out and Abigail Soto comes back in. And here comes a press by the Lady Panthers. They're going to do the same thing. Gabby trying to get something going. Gets it to Brittany. Over to Monica for three. Monica misses. Brittany back up and she gets fouled. Lexi Trujillo will pick up that foul. And Brittany Gonzalez will go to the free throw line and shoot two. She has 6 points tonight. She's 2 for 2 from the free throw line with two more coming here. And she leaves that one short. And she gets that one to fall. So 7 points for Brittany Gonzalez. She's 3 for 4 from the free throw line. 30-24 is the lead for the Lady Tigers. The Panthers, Lady Panthers with the ball. Kimmy Vigil, and she gets fouled by Gabby Garcia quickly.
Falls on 10, Gabby Garcia, her second, 13 points.
So Cindy Wong will come in for Gabby, who just fouled. And the Lady Tigers break off the press and drop into the 2-1-2 zone. They'll rotate the basketball. Lexi Trujillo with it. Over to Kimmy Vigil. Chelsea Viciarriaga inside. Shot, and that will go for Marcela Sanchez. Cindy Wong over to Marisol, and she goes up and scores. ...32-26 the lead for the Tigers now. Way outside, they're going to rotate this basketball. As Chelsea Viciarriaga, Kimmy will drive in, shoot, miss, ball tipped around, picked up and shot again, missed. Valeria with the rebound, over to Cindy Wong, and here comes the break for the Lady Tigers. Inside to Monica, and it's stolen away from her, and that's a turnover for the Lady Tigers. And then they get it into Marisol. Sanchez with it. And then inside to Kimmy. Stop, back out to Sanchez. She'll drive the baseline. Stop, fire, and score. So Marcela Sanchez scores. Cindy Wong. Brittany for deep three off the mark. Not a Monica Trujillo behind the back. Nothing there. Sanchez, back over to Lexi. Lexi bounces, nothing there. Stops and fires, and bury the three for Chelsea Viciarriaga. And the Lady Panthers right back in this thing. And it's stolen away. Kimmy steals it and scores and takes the lead. So a lead change here for the Lady Panthers as they go up by one. Brittany dishes Monica for three. She's been cold. Here comes Sanchez on the attack. And she scores. She willed that one in. Cindy Wong to Monica Trujillo. Lady Panthers with a 35-32 lead here. And then a foul. And it looks like Sanchez and Trujillo were in the neighborhood. And that'll go against Lexi. That's her third. So Soto will have to come in, and Lexi Trujillo will take a breather. Also in is Melanie Gonzalez for the Lady Panthers, who are up on top by three, 35-32. Camille Rivera. Oh, left-hander, nothing there. Valeria with the rebound, and she goes in, leaves it short. And here comes the Lady Panthers up the left side. Soto. And shoots and gets fouled. So Gabby Garcia picks up her third foul. And Abigail Soto to the free throw line. 7 points for her. She's 1 for 2 from the free throw line. Two more here. And she rims that one out. And Soto scores the second one. 8 points for Soto. Gabby Garcia. And she almost throws it away. And here comes the Lady Tigers. Cindy Wong, top of the key. And Camille Rivera gets it stolen away, and she gets a foul on her. Well, I think they call that on Cindy Wong. ...36-32, the lead for the Lady Panthers. And then it's stolen away. Valerio with it. She's going to back it up. And here comes Marissa Mares. She has the basketball now. Over to Camille Rivera. Camille over to Cindy Wong, top of the key. Marissa Mares on the right wing. Into Camille. Vanessa puts it on the floor, shoots, block. Camille saves it, no, out of bounds, and that'll be a turnover. So here comes the Lady Panthers. Up on top, 36-32, 51 ticks and ticking in the third period. And they're going to be very satisfied here to end this third period with the last shot of the period if they can possibly do it. They're going to bring the stall on, and here comes the defense now. They go inside. Shot off the mark. Valerio with the rebound. Over to Gabby. She has no numbers on the break. And Marissa will put it on the baseline. Drive, pop, and fire, and gets fouled. So Chelsea Viciarriaga picks up her first foul. That'll put Marissa Mates on the free throw line to shoot two. Marissa with 7 points already tonight. And two more possible here. She gets the first one. Maybe one more for Marissa. 23 seconds left in the third period. And Marissa rims that one out. Soto with the rebound. 33-36, 3-point lead, 17 and ticking away in the third. They're going to go for the last shot here, 10 seconds. Soto with it, backs it out, three underway, off the mark. And that's the end of the period as the Lady Tigers trail here 33-36.